man. This type of music is dangerous.
DA got that dope.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy You So Crazy, and I'm packed with another video. Y'all know what I'm reacting to. You read the title, Arch Enemy, Blood on Your Hands. This is their performance. You guys want to see me do more of them, so I'm bringing it to you today right now. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button right now. Follow me on all my social media, links are right here. Send me a message. It all works the same. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button one time. But enough talking. Let's find out what Arch Enemy is all about. Creepy picture. Real creepy. This is like the start of a boxing match. Yo, my guy's hair luxurious. Whoa, that's just too much energy. Like, yo, we went from the crowd clapping off beat to rah, like, chill. This type of music is dangerous. I promise it's dangerous. It's not good for your neck. It's not good for your, like, if I was standing up, I'd be spazzing right now. But since I'm sitting down, I'm trying to remain all, like, just stay calm and keep my composure. I like them notes a lot. Like, them electric keys, or I don't play clearly. But I like that a lot. Oh, Yeah. Come on! Come on! Can we all get some? Yes! Come on, man. They both had to get, like, not just one, but they both had to come together. They came together like butt cheeks. They literally just squeezed one out because they blew me away. Literally just squeezed one out. I think I just noticed, what does this say on her left pant leg? I don't know if that's her left or her right. I can't tell, but is that the F word on here? I just now noticed that. Wow. So that was my arch enemy. Blood on my hands. Or blood on your hands, not mine. I don't got no blood on my hands, but blood on your hands. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below right now what you want to see me react to next. Like I said, I get to it at some point. I read every single comment. Now, I know some of you guys aren't subscribed yet, so please hit that subscribe button. Be a part of the So Crazy family. It's a big percentage of you guys that aren't subscribed but watch my videos frequently. So thank you for watching, but please hit the subscribe button and be a part of the So Crazy family. I don't know what you waiting on. All my social media links are in the description. I just opened a Patreon account, so if you want to support your boy, feel free. It's in the description. No pressure. You don't have to. But if there's a request that you have that you want me to do quicker, easiest way to hit is to hit that right down there. But you don't have to. Like I said, it's just if you want to. No biggie. But regardless, I appreciate your guys' support, man. It's your boy, Billy You So Crazy. And I'll see you in the next video, man. I'm out this thing.